A high school student in Fulton County is facing charges after police say they found two weapons in a backpack. A spokesperson with Fulton County Schools says a staff member confronted the student for violating Banneker High School's clear book bag policy. At that point, the student ran away, left the school grounds. Police arrested the student at home today.